All right, so today I want to introduce you to some new products that I've been using for a while now. It's called Divine Health. So this is the Air Growth Butter. And this is the air conditioning oil. I also have the Air Growth Oil. Now, I've purchased these maybe a month now. I've used this before, and I've also used the growth butter. I haven't used the air conditioning oil as yet. To be honest, I really purchased them for my daughter, but yeah, I'm using them as well. So I'll be showing you how I apply the ear growth oil because that's the one I'll be using right now. So what I do is just to throw some into a pot, and I'm just basically going to dip my finger and apply it to the root. Now, I think this is really value for your money because it's so good that you don't have to use it every day. Like the person that makes it and distributes it, big up yourself, Mrs. White. It's really good. She says like maybe to use every day, but you don't have to. It's that good. Like when you apply to your ear, it keeps your ear moisturized for a very long time. And even with it's like all the products in the line, they really add moisture to your ear. So if you're having dry scalp or moisture issue with your ear, this is a really good product to get. As I said, it's value for your money because even though it's recommended to use every day, you don't have to, right? You don't have to use it every day, just use it as often as you need to. And trust me, when I first used it, I didn't use it back for days because it did add, lasting moisture to my hair. So, really good products, and I really do recommend Divine Health products. All right.